Looks like the tables have turned, Oboro.
Filthy orc.
You can talk tough now, but an evil boy like you deserves one thing, and I'm going to give it to you. That's right. You deserve to be cherished by a man who loves and respects you for the rest of your life.
What?
Marry me, Oboro.
Are you crazy?
I promise I'll make you happy.
Several months later.
This is the greatest day of my life.